We are with Samantha Harris, and you've seen her before, Entertainment Tonight, Dancing with the Stars, and...
And most importantly, Stars Are in Stripes, which was a military celebrity competition show I did for NBC. I worked with some fabulous veterans, some Green Berets, elite military operatives who were so impressive. Even Chris Kyle, who I know people know from the movie American Sniper, but I know a lot of veterans know him. And I was so honored to be able to work so closely for many, many weeks with these veterans to get just a small picture of what you do on the battlefield every single day, protecting our liberties, our lives here in the United States, and allow us to be able to live freely. And I thank you for your service. You have to stay strong. Positivity and a positive mindset. Resiliency is the most important tool that you can have in your arsenal. And you can find that through my website, Gotta Make Lemonade. You can share your stories. I would love to hear those stories on Gotta Make Lemonade. I read every story that comes in. Stay strong. Thank you so much for your service.
The battle continues.